the timekeeper, Vincent Abicello, and I'm your ring announcer, Buddy Wagner. This is the first contest, one fall, 20-minute time limit, and here are the principals introducing Sylvanette. Gold tights, red stripe, from San Francisco, California, the fabulous Frank Monte. And his opponent, wearing the red tights, at 240 pounds, from Cleveland, Ohio, Pete Sanchez.
Pete Sanchez, a very popular wrestler around these parts, going to take on fabulous Frank Monte. Should be quite a match to open up things here in Madison Square Garden. Both fellas approximately the same size and weight. Frank Monte, normally the aggressor, but not necessarily. Look out! Frank Monte pounding on Pete Sanchez. Caught him off guard. And Frank Monte is all over Pete Sanchez, referee, trying to break it up. Finally, Pete Sanchez gets a breather. However, the punishment is already done. Again, Frank Monte all over Pete Sanchez, this time right up against the neck. Referee not doing his job here at the moment as Sanchez goes face first into the turnbuckle. Sanchez, as you can see, still with his jacket on. Frank Monte dishing out the punishment here. And again, the referee having a hard time maintaining order. Sanchez on his knees as Frank Monte moves in with an obvious choke. Sanchez finally on his feet. Hard right hand. Takes his effect on Frank Monte. However, Sanchez still rocked. Now comes the jacket off. Erect around the neck. Here goes Frank Monte. Rip kick. Sanchez all over Frank Monte. Monte in the ropes. He comes out the hard way. Coming off a shot to the midsection. And fabulous Frank Monte, not so fabulous at the moment, as Sanchez pours it on. Monte on his feet, he's a well-conditioned athlete, and again, Monte can take punishment as well as dish it out. That separates the men from the boys as far as pro wrestling is concerned. Sanchez with a very nice takedown. And really working on the left arm and shoulder of Frank Monte. Monte wants to shake hands. And Sanchez a little too smart for that. Monte crossing his heart. Nice move on the part of Pete Sanchez. Monte was moving in the corner. Monte coming off the ropes, and down goes Sanchez. Frank Monte liked that move. Coming off again, stepping over, going to the far side. Right back up, nice drop kick. Sanchez with a takedown. Sanchez, very quick, crafty customer. Ooh. Sanchez popping Frank Monte right on the end of the nose. Now, Pete Sanchez applying a semblance of a side headlock. Hair pull here by Frank Monte. You can see the referee's on the blind side. Now he sees it. Into the ropes goes Sanchez, lowering the shoulder, knocking Frank Monte down. Coming off the ropes again, this time waiting for him was Frank Monte. Moving in and kick out. Up on his feet. Look out, baby. Here she comes. Nice head scissors on the part of Pete Sanchez, and right back down he goes to the side headlock. Count of two there, and Frank Monte was daydreaming. Almost out of quick pin. Frank Monte trying to make some sort of maneuvers here to turn the match around for him. Obviously had the advantage in the opening part of the match. And hair pull and into the corner. There's Pete Sanchez, not the place to be. Coming right back with a forearm smash with Sanchez, and Monte again goes for the ride. That well-conditioned body of fabulous Frank Monte is taking its punishment here tonight in Madison Square Garden. Monte making sure that his shoulders are not down on the canvas, and the referee right there to check to see if they are. It would appear as though this side headlock of Sanchez is not wearing down Frank Monte at all. Both fellas up on their feet, quick uppercut on the part of Monte. And Monte over there against Sanchez, trying to block the view of the referee, doing a pretty good job of it. We can't tell from our vantage point exactly what Monte was doing to Sanchez. Appears to be giving him a shot under the throat. Whatever it is, it's taking its toll on Pete Sanchez. Sanchez up against that top rope. Snapping him back is Frank Monte. Pete Sanchez may be done for us. Here we go with a cover. Count of one is all he can get. And look at that move on the part of Sanchez. Once again, Frank Monte with the rope up against the throat of Sanchez, and once again snaps him back. So Pete Sanchez probably is it. Oh, no, he missed. Sanchez is some kind of hot now. What moment, a quick left jab, hard right hand. Frank Monte into the ropes, a forearm smashing. There goes Monte for the ride. Coming off the ropes, big crack drop, and down he goes. Here goes Monte into the turnbuckle, coming off, no sirree. Sanchez moved right into the foot. Count of three, it's all over. Pete Sanchez really had him going. Moved in a little too quickly. Was not as cautious as he should have been. Walked right into that big foot of fabulous Frank Monte. Monte very alertly covering Sanchez for the quick count, and it's all over.